Take a look at the following clips and try to note the common factor in them. The common factor is that in traffic or at signals, all cars stop 4 to 5 feet behind the car in front. In fact, everyone, including the bus driver, stops well behind the car in front. The question is, how do these drivers manage to do so with such great consistency? They do so by using the rule of tyre and tarmac rather than bumper to bumper. The tyre and tarmac rule is easy to use. When stopping behind a car, stop in such a way that you can see the tire touching the road, also called the tarmac. This automatically ensures you end up stopping 4 to 5 feet away. Here are a couple of more examples. There are big advantages in using the tire and tarmac rule. First, it prevents accidents if a car rolls back while on a slope. Similarly, accidents can happen when drivers doze off and a car rolls forward when on a slope. It allows you to leave traffic jams by doing a simple 3-point turn. And most importantly, leaving a distance of 4 to 5 feet between cars when stuck at signals or traffic jams helps one yield to emergency vehicles. If you see the car's headlights in your rear view mirror, you can generally assume that the car behind you has stopped at a safe distance.